Hey everyone, Hulk here. Let's play two truths and a lie. Try to guess the lie. Number one, one of Lawren Harris's favorite places was Toronto's Arts and Letters Club. Number two, Lauren studied art in Berlin. And number three, Lauren practiced photography before getting into painting. Can you guess the lie? The lie was that Lauren practiced photography before getting into painting. I hope you guys enjoy the two truths and a lie, and I'll see you next time.